And welcome to another exciting episode of The Legend of Zelda, The Wind Waker. This is episode number 3. In the last episode, we have left off. Okay, hold on. Let me do this. Ah, shit. I'm not trying to do that. Oh, hold on, you guys. I'll be right back. And I'm back. And let's just say that we can't exactly use the, I was gonna try and use this for the controls, but my computer is being stupid, so we're just gonna have to do without the whole game. So yeah, let's get back to the action. Look up right here. Let's go. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Yeah, off camera, I did some rupee grinding. Shopping in a bit. I like his expression when he hits the wall or whatever. You're like, oh shit, I can't hit that. Oh, we can hit the trees from up here? Fuck yeah! Boink. Clink. 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 Ooh! Arrow slash, bitch! Boink. Look, we're carrying a rock! Bro! So, I'll meet you guys back here after I do some shopping. So, I will be right back. Never mind, I should show this shopping now. So, oh, a customer! Welcome to Beetle's Shop Ship. Do you have pretty much anything and everything? If you have anything you don't need, if you don't, show it to me and I'll pay top of you for your junk. Do you see anything else to buy? This is, okay. So we're gonna come for this first. Watch what he says when we buy it. This is funny. And there's a bait bag. Plenty of bait in this convenient essential. Bait pouches. Ooh, nice.
Thank you!
Say thank you! No problem. You're the greatest, I don't want to forget you. I can make a memory card just for you. When you buy lots of things and build the plant, something good will happen to you. Something very good indeed. Chipmunk's coming to its customers. No other ship will do this sort of thing for you. I'll have you know. Now you have 1 point saved up. You should try to save 30 points so you can earn a silver membership. Just... we do, so let's buy a few serving of these.
Thank you.
Now we have 2 points here. We'll be back.
Yep!
Woohoo! Now I meet you back at where we just were earlier, so I'll be right back. And I'm back, peoples! Yeah, the grass will keep coming up each time you leave an area, so. Let's cut off the grass. Boink. And I threw the rock straight at the wall. See that enemy right there? We're gonna kick his ass. There'd be a rupee in here. Yeah, open that mouth of yours, fool. Boom! Come on. Let's try that one again. Ah, bitch! I'm gonna throw that at him. Damn it! Come on, you son of a fuck! Tree stumps. Let's see. It's gonna go this way. Now we're gonna come here eventually with bombs. This guy right here. We are gonna come around here eventually with bombs. But for now, I wanna slice that sign. That's what I wanted to do. Oh, I landed right on it. Fuck you.
See ya?
That get up. Oh, whatever. So, where am I? That's right. That jumper came in.
Hi! Miss, Miss Tetra!
Also, this is Tetra. Who's this bozo?
Oh, thank goodness. You're safe. When I saw you get drugged on the summit by that bird, thought for sure you'd...
Summit? So that bird dropped me on the top of a mountain, huh? Well, wasn't that nice of it? Oh, don't just stand there, come on! Let's go, time to repay our debt to that bird in full.
But Miss Tetra, what about this kid?
Yeah, she says, but...
But Miss, what about this boy?
You guys know what I mean. Don't worry about him. Come on. So he didn't turn around and say,
oh, sorry, bud.
And we go along with him anyways. We saved her ass. Because that's what heroes are for.
Hey! Hi, big brother!
Oh, fuck. Don't go across that bridge! Yeah, it's going a little bit slower. Oh shit. You should see him look on his face. He's pissed. That stupid kid. Get a hold of yourself. She's gone. There's nothing you can do. Now bring her back, you son of a bitch. Give it time and it'll show up. How are we on time anyways? Come on. Come on, let's get back to the game. You know what? I'll be right back, you guys. I'm gonna be right back, you guys, so be back. Well, I guess we're gonna have to cut it here until I figure out what the fuck is going on, because it's not changing, so looks like I'll see you guys in the next episode when we figure out what the fuck is going on. So I'll see you guys next time, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry to cut it right here, a few minutes before 30 minutes, but something is going on here. I do not know what, but each time I try and load up the game, I get this. That right there, it says movie end. This ain't no movie, fool, it's a game, come on. So, I will see you guys next time, and hopefully figure out what the hell is going on with the game. So, I will see you guys next time. Remember to keep your day sparky, and toodles!